Yeah, cause heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Now summertime and you're at the pool, jumping off the high dive. Once you hit that cool water, it feels like you're frozen alive. See what happens, it's really simple. Your body has a warmer temperature, cause once you touch that cooler water, it's taking your heat energy for sure. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Thermometer is a tool we use to measure heat energy. It measures particles' movement. They're moving endlessly. When molecules gain heat energy, they move around faster. The liquid